Welcome to Celebrity of Ibs. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello's relationship. A complete timeline. We will break it all down for you. But before we continue, please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your precious time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for more updates. Let's dive into the video. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello announced the end of their relationship on Wednesday, November 7, after more than 2 years of dating. In a joint statement posted to their Instagram stories, the pair wrote, "Relationship, but our love for one another as humans is stronger than ever. We started our relationship as best friends and will continue to be best friends. We so appreciate your support from the beginning and moving forward." Mendes and Cabello's friendship dates back to 2014, when he and Cabello's then group Fifth Harmony opened for Austin Mahon on tour. Rumors about their romantic relationship kicked into high gear following the release of their Senorita duet in June 2019, especially given the song's steamy music video. 2014 Austin Mahon tour. Mendes and Cabello met when the former Vine star and the songstress, who at the time was part of Fifth Harmony, opened for Austin Mahon on tour. In their June 2019 Vols magazine digital cover, the duo talk about their first impressions of one another. "I remember I wanted to hang out with you, but you were always on the tour bus, just learning guitar," Cabello said, to which Mendes replied, "Yeah, that was me. I didn't talk to anybody. You were the only person that talked to me. Like, you were the only one of everybody on that tour who would say words to me. Actually, I think if we go into our DMs or something, there's a photo from the day we met, I think." April 2015 Mendes picks Cabello in a round of Lips, Why For Leave It Mendes, stopped by the UK's Capital FM, where he played a round of Lips, Why For Leave It, a PG version of F, Marry or Kill, and was faced with a choice between the Havana singer, Jade Thirlwall from Little Mix, or actress Chloe Grace Moretz. Naturally, he chose to marry Cabello. When asked if she'd be a good wife, the singer replied, "Yeah, she rocks." March 2017 Kiss Me cover. Things quieted down between the two for a few years, as their respective careers skyrocketed. However, the two had the Shamila wheel turning again when they uploaded a cover of Ed Sheeran's Kiss Me. April 2018 Real Friends photo. Just a few days after the Beats 1 interview, Mendes went to one of Cabello's shows on her headlining tour. The songstress took to Instagram to post a series of Polaroids they took together. Real Friends, she captioned the post, along with a Canadian flag emoji. June 2019 Senorita. After months of social media teasing, the duo dropped their sultry mid-tempo duet Senorita, full of lyrics like, "You say we're just friends, but friends don't know the way you taste, cause you know it's been a long time coming, don't you let me fall." The accompanying music video shows the two developing a relationship, hook up and dance. The tune debuted at number 2 on the Billboard Hot 100 and eventually topped the chart. March 2020 Cinderella themed birthday party. Cabello turned 23 years old on March 3, 2020, and celebrated her birthday in England, where she was filming Cinderella. The Disney princess was the theme of her birthday party, which took place at the Blackpool Tower in London. Mendes flew across the pond to be in attendance, and the real-life Cinderella ball featured a glass slipper ice sculpture and a pumpkin-turned-carriage birthday cake. November 17, 2021, the breakup announcement. After 2+ years of dating, Cabello and Mendes announced on November 17 that they've broken up, but will continue to be best friends. The pair shared a matching statement, signed Camila and Shawn, on their respective Instagram stories. "Hey guys, we've decided to end our romantic relationship, but our love for one another as humans is stronger than ever," the statement reads. "We started our relationship as best friends and will continue to be best friends. We so appreciate your support from the beginning and moving forward." Shortly after his maple-scented men's fragrance debut, Shawn Mendes' signature, the pop singer, told Teen Vogue about the lightbulb and blue orchid tattoo that's inked on the back of his arm. It had not been seen until his "There's Nothing Holding Me Back" video, and was done because he wanted to remember his first Oslo tour, and that particular time of his life. Please tell us in the comments. Please don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to see our latest updates. Thanks for watching. Welcome to Celebrity of Ibs. Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello's relationship. A complete timeline. We will break it all down for you. But before we continue, please, if you are new to this channel.